y'all. It's your girl, Ricky Bitty. I'm a 14-year-old rap artist coming straight out of Atlanta, and I'm on a Rap Game Season 4, and you're here with me on Rap98.com.
Hello, world. It's your girl, Celebrity Teen Star Breezy, and right now we are live on the listening party on Rap98.com. So today, I have the one and only Miss Ricky Bitty in the building. Y'all know she's on Season 4 of the Rap Game, and you recently just hit number one on the hit list.
Yeah,
you know, the latest episode, Turn Up. So tell us how that episode kind of went with the symphony. How was it working with a live band behind you?
It was crazy. It was really, really something different. Like, you know, you just never do that. Like, it's always,
you're
just
the
on track,
the track.
Right.
You.
And it was kind of difficult because that joke was loud. Like, it was really loud. Like, you had to really project your voice to, like, get over the band because that was a lot of people in there. It was like 100 people or something.
Okay.
So, it was different.
Okay. Also, you guys, when you guys did the dance challenge,
mm-hmm.
and you had your selfie dance,
yeah.
and you won, you know, number one on the hit list as well. So go ahead and tell us a little bit about that. How was that one?
That week was a really fun week for me, to be honest. It was, I just like that once we got to switch managers, it was just really different being with a female.
Right.
Because, of course, my dad is going to have a different look over things. I'm his own girl.
Right.
So being with a female and, you know, her just telling me, like, be girly. Like, you can move your hips. You can, like, dance. Like, just have fun with it. Like, it's okay to do that. So it was just fun, like, having someone else kind of give their input on things.
Okay, dope. So, as you said, you're 14.
Mm-hmm.
So, how is school going? Like, are you still in school? Or are you homeschooled?
I'm homeschooled now because of the show.
Okay.
That'll be a lot to you know, people.
Of course.
A little bit of hate.
It's okay. So, how is it being homeschooled? As far as your circle of friends, have they, you know, changed due to you being on the show? Like, for instance, before the show and then now, how is that?
I've stayed with the same little circle that I've been with and that's been rocking with me, but now I've noticed that more people trying to
hey girl,
like, what, you were the best friend back then, what are you talking about?
Right. Okay, so what would you say was your favorite episode so far?
My favorite episode, even though I didn't get like number one that week, mm-hmm. I loved the fashion week just because I love fashion. I love clothes. I love shoes. I love getting my makeup done and my hair done.
Of course, so
that was probably the most fun week, even though it didn't really turn out how I wanted it to.
Okay, and what would you say was the most challenging week? What was the hardest challenge for you?
The hardest challenge was definitely Dougie Fresh.
Okay,
because that kind of caught me on guard a little bit.
Right.
Because whenever we met with his sons, they were like, no, like, he's a professional. Like, he got you. And, like, we even rapped for them. They were like, yeah, like, he'll be able to, like, catch on to that or whatever. So whenever I got on stage, I started rapping, you know, thinking he would just be able to catch on because I practiced with my dad in the room. And my dad was able to do it, like, with a real simple beatbox. But I guess to Dougie, like, he was kind of like, wait, I'm not used to this. Like, it's just kind of different for him. So it just didn't, like.
It didn't mix.
Yeah.
Okay. Dope. So, who would you say is someone you've always wanted to meet that you've got the chance to meet, or someone you've been a fan of and you were able to meet them?
Like, in the rap game or just...
Period.
Well, someone from the show that I've gotten to meet that I've been, like, in, like, for the longest list. Miss Mulatto, of course.
Okay.
I love her style. I think she's really dope. And I got to meet her, first time I met her, I think it was the final performance of season 3.
Okay.
I went up there and I got to meet her and she was dope.
Okay, awesome. So who would you say is your biggest challenge in the house right now?
My biggest challenge in the house, I personally think it's Street Bud, just because we're both from Atlanta. We both have that Atlanta flow. Like, we come from the same place. Like, this, how they do music around here. Like, people like Jordan and Bree, they're very, like, that's not really what, me and Street Bud do. Like, it's more about, like, swag and, like,
right.
But theirs is more about, like, spitting bars, spitting facts, like this.
Okay. So who is someone, an artist, whether being dead or alive, that you like to collaborate with on a song?
Oh, my dream person would definitely be Nicki Minaj. I definitely look up to her.
Of course. I think that would be a dope song.
Oh, girl, yeah.
Look, we gonna be waiting on it. 2018, Ricky Bitty featuring Nicki Minaj.
Okay. Speaking of existence.
Of course. That's the key. That's the key. So what would you say is your process to creating a song? Is it like you have to have a certain type of food you need to eat, like certain person you need to be around? What's your process?
It's definitely just the right beat gotta get me in the right mood. It's okay. Definitely the beat that like kind of drives the song.
Yeah, definitely.
And then me and my dad, cause you know, like I write with my dad.
Right.
So we just sit and we just think about it, like whatever the beat brings out of us.
Okay.
So like first we start with like, we'll listen to it and we'll just like think we'll flow like,
right.
And then we'll put words to it.
Okay, dope. So what would you say or what words would you use describe your fashion style?
I feel like my fashion style is very versatile because I can be very like girly and want to wear a dress and all that, but then I also want to be, you know, sweatpants, some Jordans,
of course,
like chilling. So
of course.
I feel like,
okay, so tell us, what are some of your favorite stores to shop in?
I definitely love Topshop.
Yes.
And Forever 21
of course,
is really good.
They cheap.
Yes.
Look, sales.
Yeah, right. Those definitely gotta be my top two favorites.
Okay. So I just gotta ask, you know, who does your makeup? Okay. Makeup artist, music artist, you know, fashion guru, you know, she's a little bit of everything. She's a little bit of everything. So, do you have any new music coming out and any upcoming shows?
Oh, yeah, I definitely got a lot coming. We're putting a lot of work in to get some good music out. So just make sure y'all follow me on Instagram at Ricky Bitty. That's RICCIBITTI _. And y'all can just stay tuned and stay up to date with me.
All right. Well, y'all heard it first and foremost, an exclusive look on Ricky Bitty's life here at rap98.com. It's a wrap.